Somebody asked me a question. They said, yo, V, why does my girlfriend keep going through my phone? Well, your girlfriend keeps going through your phone because at one point in time, you did something to make her not trust you. That's why your girlfriend keeps going through your phone. Whatever that was, and it probably had to do with your phone. She probably was sitting next to you and probably said something as simple as, hey, I didn't know you had Facebook. I didn't know you were friends with Laquita. I didn't know you were friends with Sarah. I didn't know you was friends with Jamie. And everybody know Jamie a hoe. So once your girl seen Jamie in your phone and you got paranoid, like, ah, get out my phone. Ain't even like that. Why you tripping? Nah, man. I known them for years. Eh? When you start doing all that, she's going to go through your phone. Just keeping it real, man. Or if you got to go to sleep with your phone, you know, the guys who sleep with the phone on their chest, or if you got to bury your phone under your pillow every night, you're doing things that's going to make her not trust you, dog. So she's going to keep going through your phone. It's just what it is. You have to sleep with your phone at night. You got to hide it under your pillow. Come on, bro. That's why she's going through your phone. So don't ask a silly question like that. You know why she's going through your phone, because you know what you're doing. Just saying. If you wasn't doing nothing, why hide the phone? Just want to put that out there.